The question given is if x, 2x plus 2, 3x plus 3 are in GP, then we have to find the next term of the sequence. तो sequence हमें क्या given है? x, 2x plus 2, 3x plus 3 and so on. अगर ये GP में है, that means 2x plus 2 का whole square equals to x into 3x plus 3. तो इसे हम लिख सकते हैं 4 into x plus 1 का whole square equals to 3x into x plus 1. तो इसे हम लिख सकते हैं x plus 1 common ले लिया तो 4 into x plus 1 minus 3x equals to 0. That means x plus 1 into x plus 4 is equal to 0. तो either x minus equal to minus 1 होगा और x equals to minus 4 होगा. अगर when x equals to minus 1, तो हमारा term क्या होगा? Minus 1, 2 into minus 1 plus 2, 3 into minus 1 plus 3 and so on. That means minus 1, 0, 0 and so on. So, this is not a GP. That means x can never be equal to minus 1. Ab, dusra case kya hoga? When x equals to minus 4. Agar x minus 4 hai, toh hamare terms kya honge? Minus 4, 2 into minus 4 plus 2, 3 into minus 4 plus 3. That means minus 4, minus 8 plus 2, minus 12 plus 3. तो ये होगा minus 4, minus 6, minus 9 and so on. तो so this is a GP. अब हमें पता कि कोई भी GP A1, A2, A3 and so on है, तो उसका nth term कितना होता है? ये होता है A1, R to the power n minus 1, where R is the common ratio. तो हमें क्या given है? Series, हमें series given है minus 4, minus 6, minus 9 and so on. तो इसका common ratio क्या है? R equals to minus 6 by minus 4, that is 3 by 2. ये 3 by 2 हो गया, और हमारा first term A1 कितना है? Minus 4. हमें 3 terms given है, हमें 4th term निकालना है, that means A4 equals to A1 R to the power 4 minus 1, that means A4 equals to A1 R cube. तो 4th term क्या होगा? A4 equals to minus 4 into 3 by 2 cube. That is A4 equals to minus 4 into 27 by 8. तो ये divide by 2 हो जाएगा. तो हमें मिलेगा next term, that is minus 27 by 2. So, minus 27 by 2 is our answer.